Okay, welcome back everyone. This is Eric Malkavian, and I am among the Pillars of Eternity. Currently I'm in the White March village of Stalwart, and we're headed back to the Abbey of the Fallen Moon to conclude our quest. Let's continue. Okay, so let's take a look. I'm going to look at my equipment, see if there's anything we can improve on, and I'll be right back. Turns, we have this Cape of Deflection. Whoa. Perception is not very high, though. Let's see if we can get a hood. Let's head out, guys. We'll get some camping supplies. And we'll be on. Let's talk to some of the villagers. Evil Eye, let's have a drink together. Alright, thanks. Hey, Feyora.
Thanks again. I'll be gone just as soon as the weather clears.
Oh, she's waiting for the weather to clear. Well, I think you would want to get out. Oh. Hey, sis.
Hello, sir. Anything I can do for you?
Farewell. Fare thee well. Ogre's getting bolder. Not sure how long we can hold out. Ogres again? I don't think that's a worry. Nice. Alrighty now. So, taking a look at our journal. Force the Rising Tide. Supply and demand. Okay, so we're on the mission back to Andras. Need some camping supplies before we head out. Okay, let's take a quick peek, guys. Come on. At the shop over here. See if they have anything worthwhile. Okay. How may it be a service? Let's see what you have. got boots of evasion. Well, look at here. He carries Manny Scar's helm. Look at that. Oh, a ring of wizardry. Okay, these are very useful. He has a ring of wizardry, I guess already. Alright, so, let's see what's this. Plus 3 resolve. When Gref Admeth Hadrit, okay, that would be the wolf, passed 10 years treaties. On the anniversary of the War of Black Trees, he outlawed the looting in Gwathan Ruins. While this was a popular move among the Glafathans, as well as the frontier villagers who frequently found themselves subject of the tribe's vengeance, it was an unwelcome change for the traders and adventurers who made a living selling Gwathan artifacts. Quite a few vendors, however, took to commissioning and selling replicas. Many fakes were so skillfully made that even scholars had difficulty distinguishing between them, and ciphers were sometimes hired to attest to the authenticity of high-value objects. Okay. Argus Adra armor actually was taken from ruins near the court of Bowing Ashes, but it so closely resembled two known fakes that is famously passed through the Fine's Bay, a sensei, and Ceylon before an animancer and barda recognized its authenticity. So I guess plus 3 resolve. Not really what I'm looking for, though. Yeah, that's about all he has in the way of artifices. Unless he has some Kraken eyes, which I highly doubt. And he does. That. So, let's take a look at that combination. So, we have he who carries many scars. We have the helm, and then the armor. So, I wonder. There is a bonus. Man, this recovery speed is horrible. You'll never be recovering your speed back. It'll take forever. Plus 1 endurance. So it has regeneration as well. I wonder if we equip someone with both of these, plus 2 athletics. Let's want to see if there is a combination bonus. I don't see that it has a combination bonus. All right. I wonder if there is a shield. Let's head to the Abbey. Mark my words, rededicating Andra's temple to Abaddon was a mistake. Might be right. Okay, let's head out. On our way. Sure, we have to be honest. It's nearly night. Okay, so I know I need to go into the main hall. What the heck? Sure, what this thing is doing there. Outside of dying. I guess he. This is his territory. Edder, give him a thundering blow! Renea, hit this thing to hell! That was a good show. Okay, so the blast is not affecting. Crush damage. All right. I'm gonna knock your living skull off. No crush damage. Alright. Got no choice. We gotta hit him with flames. Yeah, crush damage does nothing. Ah, hell with it. And you get lucky at, Aloth. Don't want to waste any spells on these fools. Hold on, Eddard. I'll bury him like popsicles. Whatever you need to do, Eddard. Popsicles, icicles, I don't care. Go ahead and get in this, Durns. I got something to cook its bacon. This damn thing's head off. Well done, everyone. Treasure gain. Okay, let's continue on.
I'll see what I can find.
Right.
Of course.
Let's head in. Okay, we're going over here. Goal is go up these stairs here and through that curtain of water.
Ha ha!
You've made a great mistake. I will correct it in Andra's name.
You'll die in Andra's name. An
canoe. So that fool's waiting for me. All right. No big deal. Yeah, sure, everyone's off that snake. Were you that cousin of that little fool I had to put in jail? I have a Kyoto. Alright, guys. This is it. Okay. Alright. I need to hit him. Okay. Want you all over him, Eddard. He's your sole focus. I want you all over him. You're on that fool right there. No, you take him on. Hit him. I hate these guys. I really do. All right, let's roll. Iron skin. Okay. For damage reduction. 15 defense. Let's go! She's right there. Eddard, knock this fool down. I'm on it. Thank you. Who are you attacking? All right. Manea, let's see, Manea, I need you to come over here. Come on, Manea. Eddard, let's see here. Eddard, all right, good job there. Hit this guy again. Okay, so let's see what all right, I'm free. Okay, Aloth, good job. Let's see how much damage he do. Come on, Manea. I think this is another good attack. What the hell? Okay, what's going on here? Give him what's for, Pelagina.
I'm on it.
He's getting up. Knock him flat again, Eddard.
Who's this? That's me. Okay, I'm flanked.
Hell, I'm gonna knock his head off. And stay on him, Eddard. I want him dead. He thought a little runt thought he could run.
That's it.
What's going on here? So we're being dazed. Torment's reach. Give me another one. So that guy behind me is paralyzed. Good. Give him another one. We'll knock something loose in you. Well done, Aloth. All right, Pelagina. Rip his head off. He's trying to go lay on hands. I want him stopped in his tracks. That fool right behind me, I could put him in the grave right now. This might do triple damage on him. Knock his head off, Eddard. I think he shot me in the back. Right. Second wind. Did you miss Eddard? Hit him. Son of a bitch right here. Alright, so we still got a lot of people over here. Can't get complacent. We still have a lot of people here. Finished. Torment's reach. 5 seconds. So that's circle protection. Flagellant's path. Flagellant's path. -10 defense. Let's improve our defense. For now, I want to keep improving our defenses until we can really get a handle on this. Alright, Manea, get on this fool right here. So 79 raw damage. She should be about dead. He's paralyzed. Good. Get the stick in him.
We're gonna stick him full of holes.
Righty. What can we do? Have Alof go there. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, Durant, we need another one of these. Various ailments. Come on, Pelagina. Oh, what? Okay.
Like 100 home runs through you. Die already.
Augina. What the hell? Thirty-one burn damage. One. Speaking of dominated. And dominate him. It's time for this. You know what? Eddard. It's time for this. I want him dead. Oh, he died before I could dominate him. I mean, not. Is this a vessel? spirit. Okay. Pellegrin is going to do that. I want Durance to do. Aloth. Nice. He should damn near be dead. I should have split his body in two. Everyone. Despondent blows. Wrenched knee.
Got the tide turned on now.
Got that. Express afflictions. Dreads. Well, he was dominated. Alrighty. Yeah, put him away. I crazed him. Nice job, Eddard. Let's see here. So Durns. It's really hard to hit. Yeah, so let's not do that. Crown of Faithful is still working. So, what else can we do? fools down. Get to digging in on this fool. Guess what, Heather? This little son of a bitch decided to join the party. Lovely. Get rid of him. I'll tell you what you can do right now, Heather. You don't want that. Nice. I knew Alof would come through with that. Well done. All right. He's dead. Things starting to clear up now. Start to bury these fools. That's what you can do, Adder. All right. Alof, give him some tentacles. Vistas of emptiness will reveal themselves. Okay, can't leave Pelagina. Get to working on Pelagina. Down.
die. Fool's head off. Those tentacles work on their ass. Tentacles rock their ass. Tentacles rock their ass. Put a hole in them. No, 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 no. Who's that running? Get the hell away from those damn tentacles. Okay. Just shoot them. Rockin' that fool. Victory. How sweet it is.